When we play chess, it's to kill. Make no mistake about it. I'm not your friend in chess. I want to kill you. If you don't excel past the level of high intellect in chess, we can't even play. And I see that in his game, what he does. Because there's a lot of people I've seen playing with him when he wasn't playing. And they're looking around saying this kind of stuff right now. I used to get down with him. Well, that's my man. But that's not my man, because you wouldn't go through the struggle with purpose. Because it was a game. But it's a real purpose behind this thing. And it ain't about fun. So I'm born Cypher Equality. I just wanted to shout that.
Okay. We appreciate that. All right. It's the boy Bo. You know what I'm saying? The Thelonious Driz right here. Real Jews. Y'all need to listen up. You're probably going to have to rewind that at home, all right?
Show the few.
Hey, yo, the truth is, I got the hobby to ball. Certified killer niggas don't want no problems at all. Because if I shoot in the crowd, then somebody'll fall. And with a 4 pound, I clap everybody involved. It be the ones giving you dap. They stab you in the back. The ones smiling in your face, setting the traps. Grab text, letting them clap. And niggas snitching like clockwork. But still ain't setting me back. I put a vest on my chest and all weapons attached. Only a bitch to get threatened and never react. And yo, it's Henny, man, they should've known me better than that. Cause I cop back the gat and blow their head in their lap. Or dress up like a crackhead, how clever is that? As soon as he walk by, bullets will sever his back. Or heat seekers will follow your ass wherever you at. And niggas knew that you a suspect whenever you rap. Cause a vendetta is back, hollow tip slugs, Beretta is black. A veteran at gunplay, for cheddar I clap. And these slugs will stop sniffing. Dead in their tracks, concrete jungle espionage, Serengeti on wax. And the talk behind your back, nah, I'm better than that. And the turn of the cheek, it ain't no pleasure in that. So you can come to the front line where the rebels is at. I have you deeper in the dirt than where the devil is at. And you can come to where the trouble is at. But once you up shit's creek, it ain't no pedaling back. You can find me where the ghetto is at. Metal will clap, hollow point slugs and knock the chest off the map. Right now, I don't care who you are, this will settle the fact. With the speed of Flash Gordon, I level with cat. My niggas peddling crap. Y'all niggas telling in fact. Suspect niggas get they skeleton crap. You want proof of what the gun do? I put it under your chin and give you a starter cap or sunroof.
It's tremendous, Travis Sims.
Movie against the ropes. And now here comes Travis Sims, part of a pair of fighting twins, his identical twin, Tarvis Sims, also is a professional fighter with a 19-win notable on other sports. Sims said he tried everything in high school, but mostly a napping.
Yeah, that happens. You know, it's not bad, it's not hard to catch a guy napping, because it happens to the best of them. But the main thing is tremendous is that he's here.
Travis Sims, and ain't no other candidate's business as bad as him.
The November 13th pay-per-view event, for supremacy.
A perfect one. 23 bouts. 23 victories, including 18 knockouts from Norwalk, Connecticut, presenting the reigning, defending, undefeated WBA super welterweight champion of the world, tremendous Travis Sears.
Quick enough to step in, step out, and score when he wants to. Body shot followed by...
We got streets and everything, all right?
Shit,
Travis Sims.
That's what's up. Yeah. See what I'm saying? Tremendous Travis Sims. Now, when you knock people out, you get streets and stuff like that. Real
all right.
Big.
All right.
How
about
that culture?
All right. What's the deal, fam? Culture Designs, Job 1 representing, you know, 89 until. What's up, the Dolo, Sweet Mel? Chosen a few records, you know what I mean?
Right.
Came for the support. You know, it's my man T.I.
Right.
You know, I'm right
culture
here, man.
Designs, and Tiz, 5X. Where y'all at now?
Right now, we're shit. We're international, you know what I mean? But we reside in Norwalk, you know what I mean? We got a little spot on Orchard Street, 15 Orchard Street, officially open to culture, you know, open 2 weeks. You got everything you need, some shit you don't need, but you probably want, you know what I mean?
Right.
From kicks, to custom tees, shit for females, for the kids, oils, incense, all that, come through.
That's a design right there?
Yeah, well, yeah, it's a little print right here, you know, it's a little example. We show versatile shit, it's another print design. Another handcrafted design right here. You know what I mean? We got all types of styles. Stay versatile. You know, come through. Check out culture.com. KULTJ.
Boy, Kilo flippers and Gucci slippers. South North Connecticut exclusive riches. Got so many girls, man, I'm losing bitches. I've been talking ever since size and koozie, nigga. Top dog of the game, put the cane on the main. Got haze like New York, so I sell it the same. Young boys G'd up, doing their thing. In the Benz, he okay, for some change. Now all of a sudden, my name ringing bells. Niggas know the deal, I'm federal jail. How I'm flipping with them bitches, sipping Armadale. All them 300 diamonds in my shit's for real. Half a brick on the wrist, and I got those chips. Land a city poker face, and I got those chips. See the killers in the back, man, I got those kids. And we sick with a nigga from the hilltop kids.
Crack this with the utmost. I bust toast, you don't know, nigga, ask about us. Guarantee you they tell you we clap the loudest. Back the cloud up, nigga, I got that bomb shit. I represent my fellas who selling the convicts. And I'm way beyond sick, player levels up. Head in the game, had a skill that you never could gain. Forever we bang, celebrate life to this. Rollin' tight, just a light, just split. Get in the cypher, spit. Y'all remember the voice now, I leave you no choice now. Get this shit late, like a voicemail. Man, niggas right. Ain't fuckin' with Nietzsche. I run through the East End, if you settle, we meet them. I rip tracks like birds fightin'. My shit is tighter than cells that you serve like.
Fuck it, I don't wanna stop. When it comes to rap, I got that crack. Y'all fiends want the rock, come get it. But my shit's raw, and every flow is like getting five bricks off. That's easy to knock out, even though the cops out, we still push hard. Acts easy and knock out. Yeah, no album and I'm touching the road. Freestyling got me hitting every club on the globe. Shit, long ass niggas cutting them checks. And I don't got to show up when they step to clutching that tech. I'm good, nigga. I'ma rap to my death. Never change cause I'm regular press. And I'm a hood nigga. Hood niggas know I better the rest. I'm the check man, the best of the best. Ain't no competitors left. If it is, tell them we can meet up. And schedule a 12 round bout at the arena. Put food in a pocketbook, that mean a mill in the purse. And these B2K niggas will really get served. Yes, sir, I'm so sincere. The flow sincere, such a young soothsayer. We ain't gon' get it down, hold up. They say people's ego lifts you up. My ego will sit you down, chump. After this, I'm not gon' get around without my fifth pound. Y'all better sit down when you gon' handle your patience. Sorta like a doctor in a midget town. Yeah, I'm poppin' at you niggas now. Test me if you wanna, your moms will put you in the ground. To understand, ain't no problem to beat the South. Plus my cannon allows you to sit with the clouds. All I'm hearing is vibes when I switch my style. So I'm demanding 30 G's a show. 4 G's will hold.
Put it down how it's supposed to be. Sick ENT, chosen few, some for the streets. You listen to the radio, right? You blaze 18 jams in a row, right?
We hope so.
Right?
We they hope, we in, hope right?
So. We hope
it's
so.
It's the motherfucking man. Say you join in.
K-Dub.
Yeah, man. What up, man? K-Dub is just running this. All right. 937 WZMX. You know what it is, man.
Yeah, man. Tell us about that Saturday night.
Yeah,
you
know, yeah.
Cats.
Saturday night showdown started about a year and a half ago. You know what I'm saying? Little outlet for local artists. Send one joint clean. A drop. If you don't know what a drop is, look it up. Go find out. Get educated. You know what I'm saying? We're giving you that outlet. Underground Jam once a year. Biggest local event there is in Connecticut. You know, get on that stage, man. Send it. ClubDubRadio at AOL.com. I'll put it out there. Take it.
I wanna get drunk, I wanna sit down, I wanna beat a nigga out of the yeah. Yeah, my flow so runnin', what you had is shit, you an ice cream mother. I'm a realist when I'm drunk or I'm flippin'. I'm bouncing on my board like fuck y'all nigga. They be laughing like D-A-A, cause you got more drama than you can swag. But when I sober up the next day, I'm out of that happy, the first thing they say. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, it's bad, it ain't that hard, you can't drink the hard. They say come and they call the war. They take the call the war, they take the war. So I'm playing like 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, so I'm drinking the hard. Yo, I'm the hottest on the block, but you feel it in my blood. And I feel it when it's big, y'all feel it when it's low. Show no love, but I'm chilling in this club. Why? Cause I'm really, really far. Trust no one when I'm hot in the house. I'm staying to myself when I'm out in the box. No black chicks, got it for the bed. When they get drunk and eat off, how you get punched and beat off? I said when they get drunk and eat off, how you get punched and beat off?
For the streets, you see I'm on my job right now. We in the hood, baby. RC about to go see the boy Illy and Dave Gravy Davey.
Yeah.
The rest of the thug niggas, whoever they got up there, we about to go check them. So y'all holla at me.
Yeah, I'm back.
That's that crack, nigga. That crack. The crack. Yup. It's the boy. We about to introduce my man right here. You know what I mean? Cole Nice, aka Saint Illy. The crack. It's hot, that's why I'm here. Let's go check them out. You know what I'm saying? This is the Dawn right here who came to see an RC interview in the hood. I had to go through some things. I had to lie to two niggas, steal from a few niggas. Cole Ellis. What's going on, Dawn? Alright? Now, the CD came out, it's hot. I need to know how many tracks on it because I couldn't listen to it yet.
17 tracks on that.
Alright? You want to know who produced it?
Yeah, my man's right here, Baby D.
Alright.
Produced that, you know, 17 tracks on it, hot.
So he produced the whole album?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, him alone.
Alright. What's the single coming off the joint?
First single probably Ill 5X, you know?
Okay.
I don't know yet.
Okay. So how long you been in the game doing your thing?
Yeah, I've been doing this since like 92. You know, some people don't even know that. Early.
Now, what's your affiliation with Chosen Few and Dolo, aka Purpose and the Girl Sweet?
Yeah, I've been knowing them for a minute, for a long time now, through the music, you know. Come to find out, she's him, she's real. But we've been just knowing each other, doing more and more shit as we go along in the future. You know?
Alright, yeah. Yo, I'm a set it off. Boy! About to get real fucked up real fast. Some for the streets, Chosen Few, Sick ENT, the 261, RC, you heard? Don't get it twisted, don't get it too twisted.
Don't get it. Hey yo, the fact that I'm a drunk don't got shit to do with y'all. I smoke blunts, but I'm still cool with y'all. I chose liquor over reefer for the fact that it's cheaper. Cause whatever it is, you buy, the guarantee high. Yo, that's why we keep the liquor pouring, like fuck parole when they try to take our urine. We can drink all night and by the morning, I piss cleaner than the poop. That's why I don't smoke.
Word.
Yo, cause if I took a pull on a purple haze,
my
piss should be dirty for like 30 days.
Word.
And that's not worth going up the way. Gunplay the only way I'm going up the way. Word. Cause rolling up something I can't do. So many holes in my smoke is like I'm playing the flu.
Yeah.
So if you wanna know how my liver look, just put steak on the grill and let it overcook.
Yeah.
You wanna know what a thug about? Stop, take a look, look up in the clubhouse, yeah. Ain't shit over here, the party's over here. America's nightmare, we like the mob, nigga. You ain't putting in work, get on your job, nigga. Cause